What's up, guys? My name is Flares, and welcome back to more Let's Play Pokemon Mystery Dungeon Blue Rescue Team. In the last one, we learned a lot. And it's so much that I can't recap it in 5 seconds or less. So we need to head to Pokemon Square, because there's apparently a commotion going on over there. Oh? Where is everyone? No one seems to be here. Huh? The town's atmosphere feels different somehow. Maybe something's happened? Flares, let's check it out. Look, why is everyone gathered over there? Hey, what's up? Let me tell you, I was amazed. It really was true. What are you talking about? The Ninetales legend. I never believed the rumors. So you can bet I was shocked to learn the truth. Flares, Fuchsia. Oh, hi, Caterpie. Even you came out, Caterpie? Yeah. Shh. Quiet. The guy there's telling us. Keep it down. Huh? Who's doing the talking? It's... Gengar. Gengar? So, I went up to the Hill of the Ancients. And that's where I saw it. It was shocking stuff, I tell you. Shocking stuff? This certain Pokemon was getting advice from Zatu. That Pokemon, it looks like an ordinary Pokemon. But get this, it was originally a human. What? It really existed. A human that turned into a Pokemon. There's more. Zatu told the human that how the human became a Pokemon has to do with the world's balances being upset. Wait a second. That's exactly like the Ninetales legend. Don't be too shocked yet. There's more. You all know how there's been natural disasters, correct? According to Zatu, those disasters are caused by the world's balance being upset. And if the world's balance isn't restored soon, the unthinkable will happen to the world. That's what Zatu said. What? The world, the unthinkable is going to happen? What are we to do? That Gengar, he's getting everyone worked up. Now, people, there's no need to panic. Why? I think there's a way we can do something about this.
What can we do?
Oh, it's quite simple, actually. If the world's balance is upset by a human becoming a Pokemon, then if that human is gone, then everything should return to normal, correct?
That's true. When you put it that way, maybe you're right.
And that human is the rotten coward that abandoned Gardevoir, correct? I don't think the human can complain about anything if we get rid of it. Isn't that right, Flares?
What? It can't be. You were that human? Is that true?
Hey!
Whoa! This is like, we can explain.
We're not asking you, we're asking Flares.
Hey, Flares, so what is it?
Are you really the human that was in the legend?
Flares?
Looks like you have nothing to say in your defense, Flares! That's how it is, fellow Pokemon! Let's get rid of Flares and regain peace!
What? Everyone, hold up! What's with you? What are you going to do? Flares, forgive me. Whoa! What? Flares, run!
Serve them right!
Wow, that was a real shock! I never expected everyone to attack us like that. But hey, Flares, why didn't you say anything? Why didn't you say it's not you? Why didn't you say you're not the human that appears in the Legend of Ninetales? Hey, Fuchsia? Huh? What's up? Want to end the team? What's the matter now? What are you saying all of a sudden? Give up our rescue team? That doesn't sound like you, Flares. What's up with that? Huh? You had a dream? And Gardevoir appeared in it. And that made you think that maybe you were that human after all? So that's what it is. That's what happened. Hey, Flares! Doesn't mean you remembered what you were like as a human, does it? So you don't know what actually happened. You know that I believe in you, Flares, right? So... Oh! After that scene in Pokemon Square, we held a town meeting on what we must do to save the world. And we arrived at a consensus. We must get rid of you. What did you say? I was incredulous, too. I had hoped it would not come to this, but it is unfortunate. We will defeat you with all our might. We're fighting here? We will give you tonight. Huh? Pack your supplies and get out of here. Come tomorrow, rescue teams of all sorts will take up the chase and attack you without hesitation. And not just you. Anyone that goes with Flares will be considered an enemy. The trackers will attack without mercy. That goes for us too. We will join the hunt to be rid of you. Against all odds, you must run. Run, run, and survive. You must run till you uncover the truth. Alakazam! There will be no mercy the next time we meet. Farewell. Flares. In their own way, Alakazam's team believes in you too. Didn't I say this before? I'm not going to doubt you anymore. Whatever happens, I'll always believe in you, Flares. I won't be scared, even if other rescue teams attack us. So what's all this about not believing in yourself, Flares? Flares. Caterpie. Flares, I made a promise, remember? That we will make a rescue team base here. That I would join your rescue team when I grew up. Flares, don't give up. You're a hero to me, Flares. I believe in you too, Flares. So, what do you say, Flares? I'm over it. No giving up. That's right. That's the spirit. That's what I wanted to hear. That's the Flares we all know. We'll have to leave here for now. Where we're going to come back, make no mistake. We're going to find the truth. The next dawn. Morning, Flares. It's early, but I guess you would be up. You ready to roll? Not yet. Alright, I'll wait until you're ready. Tell me when you're set. We'll roll out then. Not quite ready yet. There's a few things I want to do in town still. Are you going to the square? Be careful if you are. There are other Pokemon in the square. It's still early, so I think everyone's still asleep, but make sure you don't wake anyone up. Will do. Alright. So, we do still get the chance to, deposit items and take items out of storage. I just want... You need to take a lot of stuff. You want to be prepared, because for a while now, we won't be able to come back to Pokemon Square. We'll take these blast seeds. I mean, there's a lot of items I'm going to need, and I want to make sure that I have everything that's necessary. fine. I don't need to link any moves. I don't think I'm gonna have to buy anything. But let's check anyway. Some huge apples, cherry berries, heal seed. Yeah, that's not too much of a deal. Reflect, escape, scanner, switcher. Yeah, I don't need that. Alright. We're gonna make a break for it now. Hey, you all ready to go? All set. Yep, looks like we're all set. From now on, we're fugitives. This is going to be one rough trip. I want to keep our team members out of all of this. Let's not tell our friends. And we'll go, just you and me. You know what we have to do, right? We have to run and keep running from the rescue teams chasing us. Yeah, we have to escape. Like Alakazam said that time. Against all odds, you must run. 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 And survive. You must run till you uncover the truth. Yes. Who am I? Until I discover that truth, I have to run and survive. Even if it means going to the edge of this world. Okay. Let's roll out. Flares! Caterpie, and Metapod too! Oh, and even Jumpluff! Wow, I'm glad we made it! We wanted to see you off, Flares. But me too! Good morning, it's me, Diglett! I wanted to send you off too. Everyone! It's a letter. Flares, can you read it? Flares began reading the letter. Take care. It's farewell, but only for now. Until the day I can deliver mail to you again, I'll be waiting. The wandering post still carrier, Pelipper. Even Pelipper. Everyone, thank you. The other Pokemon will be waking up soon. You have to go. Hurry. Yep. Flares, let's go. Hit the road. Take care. We'll be waiting for you both of you to return. Okay, thanks. We'll be back. Count on it. Until then, you guys be good. Thus began Flares' cruel and arduous journey as a fugitive. Over forbidding mountains. Whoa, these cracks go down deep. Across fields of fire. Nature's gone savage here too. The forest fires are still burning out of control. But throughout it all, Flares' team kept their heads held high. Without a complaint, they marched on. We sure came a long way out. But I was thinking, while we were on the way, so many places are hit by natural disasters. But there are many Pokemon that need help. I'd really like to get back to doing our rescue work. Sorry, I shouldn't complain. We have to get away now, period. Huh? I hear voices. I think they went this way! They can't get away, not from all of us! We have to get rid of Flares, quickly! Whoa, they're catching up to us already? Flares, we have to roll! Lapis Cave. Well, we've got another dungeon to go through. And one hell of a heartbreak, that's for sure. Everyone against us, we just gotta run. You know? I mean, That is the, like, number one thing, and I can't do anything because I'm cringing. Thank you, Ferasia, for doing that. I don't really have much to say. I mean, the cutscenes kind of, well, I guess you could call them cutscenes, kind of explained everything that I need to say, and as such, I went over everything that needed to be gone over, so... Music time. I gotta say, I got really lucky with a lot of those room generation. The random number generator really helped. Woo! We finally got out of that cave. Where are the Pokemon who are chasing us? Hey, look! There they are, over there! Catch flares! Whoa, here they come, run! Stop right there, don't let them get away! Sure, we're really going to wait because they said so. Oh no, look! It's a mountain of fire! Look at all that lava pouring out from the crater. Can we even make it through there? But they're catching up to us. What'll we do, Flares? Look, there they are! Get them! There's no choice now. Let's go, Flares. Look at them go! They're running for Mount Blaze! Are they insane? Mount Blaze is doomed, Desolation! No one's ever come this far before. I don't want to go anywhere like that. You can't be helped. Only those brave enough will give chase. Would you like to save your adventure? Yes, of course. Darn it, where'd they go? They had to go this way. Keep your eyes open. Roar! I think they're gone. Whew. I think we gave them the slip. But there's no point in hiding out here. We have to get over this mountain to get away. Flares, we need to roll as soon as we're ready. Alright, so we do get a chance to check our storage, which is always good. I want to store some of this stuff away, and then we will make our way into this dungeon. I'm gonna actually do it this way. I think... A lot of blast seeds that I don't really need. That Oranberry will help, but besides that, yeah, we'll be fine. We will save once again, so we don't have to worry about swapping out items again. If I have to reload save or whatever. Alright, let's roll. Alright, so here you actually get a choice of where you want to go. You can either go straight into Mount Blaze, or you can try to, you know, try the rock path. I will tell you right now, the rock path will always loop you around right back to where we are right now, so you have to go through Mount Blaze. Alright, let's roll on out. Looks like one wicked place, but let's give it our best.